Breaking news. We are getting the first image of North Korean leader Kim Jong Un reportedly making his first public appearance in 3 weeks. So, take a look at it. That is after so much speculation about his health, about whether he's even alive. North Korean state media has released this image of Kim. So take a look at it. They say this is of him attending the opening of a fertilizer factory. They say it's today. His sister, Kim Yo-jong, can be seen in the background of the image. Now, I want to just make it clear to you that we can't independently confirm the photo, or we cannot confirm the date it was shot. Here's what President Trump said when asked about the potential sighting.
I'd rather not comment on it yet. Kim Jong-un will have something to say about it at the appropriate time.
Will Ripley is out front. He's been to North Korea 19 times. So, you know, Will, we've been hearing Kim was seriously ill, gravely ill, was the reporting. He had not been seen in public in 3 weeks, missed that crucial, huge, you know, annual celebration day. Some had said he was not even alive. And now there's this photo that comes out, sort of grainy, and this report. So what do you think when you look at this? Does this prove anything?
Look, I'm not an expert. I'd rather have somebody with a trained eye looking at these pictures. Clearly, I would find video more convincing than images where Kim is there, you know, cutting a ribbon. There's another one where he's kind of conveniently sitting, you know, below a sign that says May 1st, very prominently on the sign. Look, Kim Jong-un could very well be alive, and he could have very well attended this ribbon cutting. He also could have very well been quite ill and sick and recovering and out of the public eye for 3 weeks. Because North Korea is so secretive, particularly around, you know, the health of their leader, it's guarded as the highest top secret you can imagine in a country that's already so secretive. We simply have no way of knowing the facts because North Korea is not giving them to us. And that's part of the reason why you have so many reports that run the full spectrum from he was hiding out, you know, in his luxury compound from coronavirus to he was at death's door. And, you know, a couple of photos don't necessarily prove or disprove what was really going on inside the country.
Right. And he's known for having, you know, look, you could just look at him. I mean, he's got an obesity issue. He's known for having health issues, possible other issues as well that could lead him to become very sick. So I guess we just, at this point, we don't know. But why do you think they released this now? Did the pressure just reach a point where they had to put it out with that prominent May 1st?
Right. I mean, these bulletins they've been putting out saying that he's been sending thank you notes and greetings just haven't really cut it in terms of proof of life. This is now a more detailed attempt to try to show that he's alive. But yes, you raise a great point, Erin. He's 5'7", 300 pounds, smokes a couple of packs a day and has a history of heart problems in his family. This is not someone who is a picture of good health. And, you know, whether he had a health scare recently or not, this does raise serious questions about if he's going to have health scares moving on in the coming, you know, weeks and months ahead.
And just quickly, the fact that his sister's in that picture, does that say anything to you? And, you know, people are talking about who would have possibly taken control. A lot of people had said it wouldn't be her because the society was so patriarchal. But yet she's in that picture. It seems that's not accidental.
It's no coincidence that Kim Yo-jong, his younger sister, is always by his side. They've been giving her more and more titles. They are definitely setting her up for a big position moving forward.
All right. Well, thank you very much.